to overtake Button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. 7 seconds. right, engine off, engine off. Battery charges. Hi, let's use that overtake button a bit more. our tyres. Attaching the right front wheel, we need to try and put that behind and finish the race strong. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. debris on the... I've got some information on a... Scrub tyres should rubber in faster, allowing you to start the push sooner. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Bad, are you alright? Let me know you're okay. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form.
Another year of Formula One draws to a close, and a new World Drivers' Champion is declared. Another entry, and into that prestigious list of the sport's most incredible drivers. Not just victory today, then, but the championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris.
The marketing department has requested your input on this one. Thanks for dealing with that. The department appreciates it.
Tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. That lap. car repairs have set us back a little.